So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the best way to play attacking and pressure football in FIFA 20. I'm going to show you the formation, the tactics and the instructions. But first of all I want to thank you very much for watching of course. Please leave a like under the video if you think this video is really useful for you. If it helps you to win matches, please let me know in the comments also. I really want to know if it helps you guys out. If you are new to my channel, make sure you will subscribe to it so you don't miss any new videos I'm posting. I'm gonna do some more of these videos. So if you are interested, make sure you will subscribe to it. And if you have to say something or want to ask me something, drop it in the comment sections below. I'm also gonna show you some gameplay examples from a match I played with this formation. So hopefully you can see how it works in a game. The formation is a 4-3-3 attacking. I'm taking here France, the France squad, as an example. Lloris is the goalkeeper. Pavard, Varane, Titi and Hernandez are the defenders. Kante and Pogba are the both central midfielders. And here you can see a beautiful combination between Kante and Pogba. Hero Pogba gets the ball and really great shot. Not a goal, but you can see here these two guys are really amazing for me. Griezmann is the attacking midfielder, Coman is the right attacker, Mbappe is the striker and Dembele is the left midfielder. Then we have the tactics: press after possession loss with a width of 7 bars, depth of 7 bars, really deep. I'm gonna show you why. Here we have Griezmann with the ball. We don't have a player to pass the ball through, so Griezmann is looking for someone. And here he gets Mbappe. Griezmann with a great chance, but he didn't score. But here you can see Umtiti gets the ball, the central defender. That's why we play really deep. And Pogba scores here. Good goal. But you can see there Umtiti was really deep and gets the ball with the pressure and the depth. So that's how we score and how we recover the balls when we lose it. Then we're going to the instructions. Stay back while attacking for Pavard and for Hernandez. Both Varane and Umtiti are just default. Stay back while attacking for Kante. Stay on the edge for the box of the cross and cover center. That's for Kante. Pogba, get forward. Really important one for him. Get forward. Here you have Varane, Kante, Pogba here. Walking forward, gets the ball back from Griezmann and a really great goal from Pogba. I think this is the most important instruction there is for this squad. Get forward for Pogba. Get it to the box for the cross. He's tall and strong, so you can score some headers as well with him. And cover center. And then we're going to Griezmann. Yes, go to Griezmann. He's just default. I don't change anything for him. Here you can see Dembele gets the ball on the left side. Here we have Pogba. Pogba to Dembele, back. Griezmann here and Mbappe. Griezmann is going deep. Gets the ball back. 1-on-1 on the goalkeeper. Back to Mbappe. Really easy goal. That's how the magic between Griezmann and Mbappe is. Mbappe is just get forward. Coman is get into the box for the cross. Come back on defense. Stay wide and get in behind. The same for Dembele. The instructions. So yeah, that's it for this squad. I want to tell you, you can also choose this tactics and these instructions with if you play Ultimate Team, but you need separate players like France. The only weak spot in this team is Pavard, I think. He isn't that fast, but France doesn't have a better right defender at the moment. But if you are playing Ultimate Team and you have same type of players, the most important are Kante and Pogba. So if you have players with same stats, with thing they can do, defense, and Pogba get forward, tall, good shot, that will be fit as well. Two fast wingers, a fast striker, that's really important, and an attacking midfielder like Griezmann. And I think you will do great with this formation. This is the end of the video. I want to thank you very much for watching, of course. Please leave a like under the video if you liked it, if it helps you a lot. It will help me if you will do that. Subscribe to my channel if you are new and didn't do that yet so you don't miss any new videos. And if you have to say something or want to ask me something, drop it in the comment sections below. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye.